The process started with us literally saying, what's the gesture of fast? And how do you create fast in a three-dimensional form?
The wing really represented in its development collaboration. And, you know, the only way you're going to solve those really big problems through innovation is by collaborating, and not just internally, but externally.
I wanted the shop to start by thinking of the athlete first, what they needed, use the insights they had gained, and embed that in the product.
When we developed the wing, the first thing we knew we had to do was apply design thinking to it, and fast. We partnered with a university to test its aerodynamics. We went on the field, got a lot of insights on comfort, stability, and ventilation. So we built in ventilation points and a silicone strap, and it wraps all the way around the head. It became part of the athlete's body. And a lot of it was psychological too. A design that's so intimidating, it looks like speed.
We're setting out to change how people wear eye protection and what it does for them.
I think one of the biggest breakthroughs that we had was this unibody lens. It's actually lighter weight than typical plastics, and it also offers really great optical clarity. When we went to Zeiss and pitched the idea to them, and they really are design thinkers, and they embraced it.
We love this particular project because this is at the first glance beyond limits. With the shape of these lenses, we needed to develop something completely different. But it took some of the best brains of this company to get it done. We love the challenge.
We loved working with Zeiss because Zeiss is a great innovator. They were excited to work on something new and different, create a new form, and they did that for us in a way that was beyond our expectations.
Nike was really the catalyst that triggered and ignited this project. Three major companies that are experts in their fields come together and collaborate to solve this problem together.
When we talk about the athlete at Nike, it's the center of our universe. It's our heart and soul. And as you know, our mission is if you have a body, you are an athlete. So if we were going to put it on an elite athlete, what would they expect? And what are they looking for from us? Which is not just a sunglass, it's more than that. It's leading edge technology, it's leading edge innovation, it's surprise, it's irreverence, and it's beauty all wrapped up in one piece.